I love Archer Vision.
Good morning and happy Thursday. I'm Talia.
And I'm Bella.
And we are Archer Vision. Thanks for tuning in to us every morning. Tomorrow we have the morning show back on. It should be good. So we're only a few days away from Thanksgiving break. So what's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
I think pie. How about you?
Probably mac and cheese. Any cool traditions?
My family goes and plays football every morning.
Sounds fun. Let's get started. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence. Thank you.
College already.
Yeah. We gotta go.
Yeah. For all those times you stood by me, for all the
and remember the
seatbelt. Drive safe. Call in and get there. For all the
joy you to my life. I love you.
I love you too, Daddy. You're the one who saw me. And thanks for everything. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. Gratitude. Pass it on. A message from the Foundation for a Better Life.
Welcome back. Time for our food drive. We've raised 246 donations for the drive. This event will run from the week of November 13th to 17th. Each grade will be competing for a chance to win a free Jeans Day on November 21st.
Grades 6 through 8th will drop their items off outside of the banker/nurse's office, and grades 9 through 12th will drop their items off by Ms. Garner's/Mr. Hewlett's office. Teachers, please pass out the food drive flyers to each student. Please drop off your items before class in the morning, during passing period, or after school.
Archers, the Multicultural Club is planning on having a meeting today after fourth dismissal in room 221. Come join us as we celebrate our cultures through food and music. As we eat some yummy snacks, we'll also be creating music playlists. Contact Club Advisor Ms. Gergis or Ms. Kennedy for more information.
And plus families, come see our secondary students perform Alice in Wonderland at our Durango campus on November 17th at 7 p.m. and/or November 18th at 5 p.m. Tickets can be purchased in person or at the door with the banker before school, November 13th and 17th.
Do you know any kids in theater? Any inside scoop on how the show's going to be? Attention all secondary students, come join us for our Merry Movie Night on December 1st from 4:30 to 7 p.m. on a Rainbow Campus field. We'll be selling popcorn, hot chocolate, cookies, and more. Be on the lookout for a Google form from our junior class president, Kate Dye. This form will allow you to vote for which movie you'd like to watch. Be sure to check the newsletter for the link to the Sign Up Genius, where there will be two separate ones for parents and teachers. All proceeds will be going to prom. We'll see you there.
The Golden Arrow Free Shoe Day competition started yesterday. Each grade will put their Golden Arrow tickets into a bin with Ms. Davis. You can put as many in as you would like. The grade with the most tickets on Monday, November 20th, will get a free shoe day. November 21st, finally, a spirit day will be next Tuesday. I like those days. So this month of gratitude, what is one of the things in life that you are grateful for?
I'm grateful for my parents. What about you?
I'll probably say the same thing, family. It is important to always show gratitude for what we have in our lives. Take care, Archers, and see you next time.